Good morning, dear children. We were learning chapter 3 using a keyboard. In this chapter, dear children, if you remember, we have learned under the part of computer, we were learning keyboard, like what is the use of keyboard. So keyboard contains small buttons, we call it keys. And also keyboard has many keys on it, like letters, symbol keys and number keys, which is used to type any symbol, alphabet, numbers. You may type poem, you may type myself, you may type any numbers, okay? And we have also covered, dear children, in this lesson, how can we use alphabet keys, what is the use of alphabet keys, number keys, enter key, space bar key, backspace key, delete key, and caps lock key, also the arrow keys. So today, with the practical, I am going to show you how can we use keyboard nicely. Using a program, we call it Notepad. So how can we open Notepad? For that, just this is the desktop. Be on desktop, come on desktop, and then this is the taskbar, bottom line, we call it taskbar. Here you have a type here to search box, and type it here Notepad. Notepad, Notepad. As you will type Notepad, dear children, you will get an icon of Notepad here. Click on this Notepad icon and maximize the screen. You will get a screen of Notepad. Okay, this we will use for typing. Now here I am, just for your knowledge, I am turning on screen keyboard also, so that you will get an idea what we have learned and now how we are using them. So suppose I want to write it here. My name is Parijan. Suppose. So now here my name is Parijan. This is a combination of alphabet keys. So here we have all alphabet keys. You can start typing using your keyboard. My space bar key to give the space. This is a space bar key. Look, my name, name. Again space bar key. My name ISE. Okay, again space bar key. My name is. Now suppose Parijan. I want to make the word Parijan. Write in the capital letter. So for that we need to on this caps lock key. So how to on? Just press it one time. As you will type this caps lock key in your laptop or desktop, you will get a LED light LED light will blink on your caps lock button or in the right corner of your keyboard. Then you may type the word. Now whatever word you will type, that will appear in the capital letter. Look here, Pari space bar key, J-A-I-N, Jan, full stop. Okay, so like this you can use alphabet key to write alphabet and caps lock key to write in the capital letter. Now suppose I want to write into the next line, so I should use enter key. Enter key will bring my cursor to the next line. So this is the enter key I pressed. Now here what we will write, here I. Suppose again I want to write in capital, so capital caps lock key is still on. Look it over here. Now type it here, I space bar key study. Now study I do not want to write in capital, so I am turning off this caps lock key. Now I will type I study in space bar class. Okay, after class I want to write number one. I study in class one. So for that I want to use number key. So directly press the number keys from here. Okay, now with the keyboard you can press the number key one. So here it will be reflecting you number one. There remains two places number keys. I shown you in the last PPT. If you remember, look over here, this is number key. Okay, so from here also you may use the numbers, or from here also you may use the numbers. Now next is, again, if you want to bring your cursor down, so which key you will use? So again you will use now here we want to bring the cursor again down, we'll press again enter. So here enter key use we have seen, alphabet keys we have seen, number keys we have seen. Now we will see the use of delete and backspace key. Suppose I want to write here, I am learning computer. So here I wrote here caps lock key on, I space bar, again caps lock key off, AMM, again space bar. Then here I want to write the word learning. Suppose I have started typing the word learning, LEAR, and the spelling is NING. Before that, while typing, I did a mistake and I just wrote in the last IG. This is the wrong spelling I typed. When I will press, computer will give me error. So I want to correct it. So for correction, we have two keys, backspace key and delete key. Backspace key will do what? It will key. It will delete the character to the left of the cursor. Means to the left side, whatever cursor will be there, it will delete. See. Okay. L-E-A. It has deleted towards the left hand side. Now I want to continue with the correct spelling. L-E-A-R-I-N-G. Learning. Okay. So like this, you may use backspace key to clear your mistake, to correct your mistake. I am learning, spacebar key. Now here I am going to write again computer. So I wrote C-U-M-P-T-E-R. Again I wrote the wrong spelling, but only one word I forgot, C-O-M. In the place of U, it should be O-M. So I want to firstly place my cursor here. So for that we have a arrow key. See, this is the left arrow key. By placing it one time, your cursor can be get there. C O M. So in the place of U, I want to have the word M. I want to have the word O in the place of U. So what should I press? I will press delete key. Delete key will do what? Delete key will delete the character to the right of the cursor. To the right of the cursor. So now here I am pressing delete key, it will clear the U, wrong U, and now I can press M, C O M P. Then again here U is missing. So here with the right arrow key, we went there and we can type U from the keyboard. See. So now in this manner you may make your spellings correct using the arrow keys also. You may rotate your cursor. This is a blinking line. We call it cursor. And now you can place a full stop. It is done. So, what is the difference between delete and backspace? Backspace will delete towards the left side of the character, and delete key will delete towards the right side of the character. Okay, will delete towards the right side of the character. Clear? Arrow keys also. Now, suppose I want to go to the first line. So here, this is the up arrow key, you may press. See, we came on the first line. Now I want to go to the pari word, left arrow key. See, okay. I want to go to the next line, down arrow key. So in this way, these all four arrow keys are also helpful to move the cursor from one place to the another. So I hope, dear children, you have studied nicely and you have studied well. Now, apart from this, dear children, apart from this, we will do one more exercise from page number 19. Which keys will you press to type the following on a computer? Here are some sentences are given in your book also. It is given on page number 19. You have to identify that which keys we will use to type these letters. Suppose I went to school. These all are combination of alphabet. So here I wrote alphabet key. Okay. Similarly, here spaces are also used, so we may write alphabet keys and spacebar key. Similarly, I studied computer, so here also combination of alphabet key and spacebar key we have used to give space in between the character. Next is adding 7 to 9 gives us 16. So here we can see we have alphabet keys, we have some number keys. 7, 9 and 16 are number keys. Also we have some spaces in between. So this answer will be alphabet keys, number keys and spacebar key. Next is I am a child. It is again simple English sentence. We have just used alphabet keys in this. So here अल्फाबेट की एंड नंबर की, सॉरी अल्फाबेट की एंड स्पेस बार की कैन बी दी आंसर. ओके डियर चिल्ड्रन, सो डोंट वरी, आई विल शेयर दिस एक्सरसाइज विद यू बाय स्क्रीनशॉट आल्सो ऑन द मोबाइल, सो यू मे राइट द आंसर. बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डियर चिल्ड्रन, इट इज रिक्वेस्ट और यू हैव टू ट्राई टू सी द ऑब्जर्व द कीबोर्ड केयरफुली, सी द कीबोर्ड केयरफुली एंड ऑब्जर्व that where alphabet keys are located, where number keys are located, what is the use of enter key, delete key, backspace key and space bar key, and after counting them you have to complete the second exercise, that is observe a keyboard, count the number of each type of keys and write it in the blank boxes given below. It is also given in your book, same page, page number 19. Number keys, how many you find, you have to write number, enter key, space bar key and arrow keys and alphabet. Okay dear children, so I hope you have understood the topic using a keyboard, and you have to read the lesson carefully and do practice at home nicely, and if you have any doubt you may ask. Okay, till that time dear children, take care of yourself, bye bye, God bless you all, stay happy, stay home, bye bye.